Nicolai Molomads, and it's Ginetta versus Audi for the lead. Whoops, that is Van der Ende being given a squeeze by Lara Kreiharmer, and off the road he goes, and hard into the barrier goes Ricardo Van der Ende. And that was... So here it is, Van der Ende to the outside, and the KTM just moves across. Tries to, tries to go for the line, but actually it was way out wide anyway. So Lara Kreiharmer moves across, contact made, and the McLaren through the gravel. There's just no stopping car. Up the barrier.